Hello, welcome to Grandpa's Workshop, and this week I'll be making a CD and DVD rack out of some leftover MDF. I'm making this for my brother-in-law to match a bookcase I built for him previously. Right, now the painting's all done, I'm going to apply some lacquer and I'm using Wilco's own brand. And this is my completed DVD and CD stand. I didn't need to put a back on it, or a top, or a bottom, or paint the sides, because this is going to be fitted into a gap inside a wall unit. Thanks for watching.